Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Do I look as bad as I feel?
You look fine. Now.
What happened?
Your blood chemistry is way off. You had a histamine response. To what? I don't know. I'm going to run a complete blood and tissue analysis.
I need to get back to the surface.
Until I have some answers, I don't want you to leave the Enterprise.
They have work to do.
Look, Commander, you may have just had an anxiety reaction down there, but I've got to know for sure.
Might not be such a bad idea to take it easy for a while.
I'm not going to stay locked up in this ship while the investigation's going on.
Right. Your devotion to duty is admirable, Commander. But Dr. Crusher is right. You'll remain on board the Enterprise until we know whether or not this is connected with the disappearance of the others.
Captain.
We have completed our survey of the surface. Analyzing all that data will keep us busy for a while.
Yes, sir, I understand.
Data's got a preliminary report, if you're up to it.
Sure. Let's get going.
What about LaForge?
I gave him a complete bioscan. The results say he's in perfect shape.
That's what all the reports said about Mendez and Hickman before they disappeared.
Captain Picard's wrong. The way to handle this is to get back down there with a dozen away teams, fan out from the shuttle. We can cover a lot of ground in a hurry. Use proximity detectors, infrared sensors.
Susanna.
Oh, Judy, it started. What if what happened to the others is happening to me?
You don't know that. Suze. I'm here. And I'm not gonna let anything happen to you, okay? Okay. Come on.
During microscopic examination of the torn uniform, I discovered these alien skin cells.
Source?
Undetermined.
Well, without something else to cross-reference, it would take us weeks to try and identify them.
Fortunately, we have more evidence. We were able to determine that these footprints found near the shuttle were not made by any known Tarchanan life form.
Well, if we're pursuing a theory that somehow unknown aliens are involved, I think I should tell you that we didn't find tracks like that during the original investigation.
The planet is subject to frequent sandstorms. Footprints might have been obliterated prior to your arrival. Dr. Crusher and I will begin to search the medical database in an attempt to match these with some known life form.
Aliens or no aliens, why would our people start returning after 5 years to be abducted?
Some sort of compulsion, like a post-hypnotic command.
Something that happened while we were down there the first time?
We can go back to the mission record, construct a log of everyone's movements.
Look for some sort of commonality, something we all touched, maybe a plant or the sand.
Or even something we ingested. It could even be in the air itself.
The parameters are pretty broad, Data. Any match we make is going to be inconclusive at best.
I am aware of that, Doctor. However, I can see no other reasonable course of investigation available to us. We may not have much time.
You're worried about Geordi, aren't you?
I am an android. It is not possible for
me... you to feel anxiety.
Starfleet personnel have vanished. Others may be at risk. We must do the best we can to find out why. However, I am strongly motivated to solve this mystery.
Lots of beans, yeah. I love beans, diggity doo.